Hey guys, what's going on? It's KJ79Gamer here, doing vlog number one today. How am I gonna do this, you say? Well, look at me now. Got the shades. About to record first vlog on the future of my channel is KJ79Gamer. I will be recording a lot of videos with a lot of different people, like let's say Zeke Loof. Yell.
Hello.
Yeah, that's what I thought. And of course, Ben the Nice Guy, or Ben TNG as you could say. He's not here at the moment, but not like you can tell. By the way, I'm not wearing sunglasses because I have a black eye. See? No black eye. I don't know why I'm wearing them. Just, you know, because I want to, if you know what I mean. Anyway, future of the channel is going to be pretty intense. We're going to do lots of more Minecraft videos. Let's put some Call of Duty in there. That would be great, if you know what I mean, you know? Taking the assault rifle and getting headshots every now and then. It's gonna be fun. More Mindies, one of my favorite things to do. Recently, we died, so get owned. I feel stupid now because we died. And actually, to tell you the truth, it's gonna be fun to do some more Mindies with Zeke Luth and Ben TNG. I got another whole clan of guys to do Mindies with. I think we're gonna be good. And of course, the Minecraft survival games, one of my favorite things to do, of course, with Zeke Luth. I haven't recorded any with Zeke Luth yet, but I am going to in the future. Pretty soon. If you know what I mean. So it's been almost 2 minutes in this vlog, and I haven't really said much, except about what I'm going to in other games. But let's state some more of those games. Some more of those games, let's be some Need for Speed, and let's say some FTL, or Faster Than Light. Team Fortress 2, which will be super fun. Definitely a game you want to check out. By the way, it's free. All you gotta do is download Steam. It's for the kids. Well, when I say that, I don't mean actually it's for kids. But I'm saying it's like buy it for, download it for the children, if you know what I mean. Every single day. So, I like doing the Abraham Lincoln pose, you know. That's what I thought, bro. So, I guess if I take into consideration that all the games I'm going to be playing, I have, or will have in the future, exactly. That's my point. Some more games, let's say put some more games. I'm also probably going to be doing some tutorials on how to install mods, texture packs, just in general, just in Minecraft games, like, you know, let's put a good one at how to use redstone, for example. How to build cool traps to kill other guys in multiplayer, or just maybe not let mobs get into your kingdom or castle or whatever. I don't know, but whatever you want to say, it works for me. And I guess if I had to say some more games, I would really, really like to do some Halo. Some sporting games would be fun, like Madden, NBA 2K11, or whatever 2K NBA games, MLB, which would be fun. And definitely, you gotta get into the old classics with Super Mario Brothers. That will be fun, I gotta tell you. Mario Kart would be really fun, but I don't know if I'm gonna do it. It's a little bit childish, but it's super fun to play, just to let you know. I guess I gotta do some Tony Hawk's Proving Ground or something like that. Another more skateboard gaming videos will be really fun. And by the way, my channel isn't 100% on gaming. It's probably like 98.2. I don't know. Just shout out a random number that's close to 100. As you can see right now, I'm doing my first vlog. Vlog number one, baby. And in this vlog, right now, that I'm doing, I'm talking weird right now, if I can. I'm doing future of the channel. I'm probably also going to do some more vlogs just to talk about who I am, my life, why I decided to start YouTube, and all that other stuff. And to tell you the truth, I'm surprised at how many viewers and subscribers I have. Just, I didn't think I would be this far already just for how many videos I have. I don't even have 10 videos out and I already have almost 200 views. Let's see, how much is that? That's more than an average of about 20 views per video. And one of my views hit 70 views not too long ago. But actually, by the time I upload this, it'll probably be over, like, 85. So, well, I'm hoping. One day, I got 9 views on that video. So, that was, like, really fun. Okay. So, away from that and more back into what I'm talking about this video for. Vlogs. They're so fun. They bring everybody together. Kind of like how I'm getting closer and closer to the camera. So, some more vlog I'm going to do. What would be the perfect video you want to do? If you wish, I would like, if you could leave me a comment for what kind of games you want me to play. XCOM, maybe? That'd be fun. I think I would enjoy that. I'm probably missing a bunch of games that I'm actually going to be playing just because I can't think of them right now. But, you know, it'll come with time. And by the truth, I do edit my videos. I use Lightworks. People have been asking me that. What do I use to record my videos? Fraps. Of course. Who doesn't use Fraps? Legitly. And let's see, for my future music videos, I'm probably going to be end up using Audacity to record them. I really, really like Audacity. Works pretty well. But for my simple editing stuff, don't use this program unless you're a noob. Windows Live Movie Maker. It sucks if you're going to do some serious editing. I only do it for basically adding my music and captions into my videos. That's about it. But overall editing, I use Lightworks. And for overlay, to do my new webcam or face cam that I'm going to be adding in, I'm definitely going to be using that. So basically, I'd have to say that probably take this number down a little bit. Probably 85% of my videos now are going to be all about gaming. And now the rest of them are probably also going to be vlogs, tutorials, like I said. Vlogs, tutorials. Like, I'm actually thinking about doing some videos like how to do NXT programming, which would be fun. Also, to do some more stuff. Just to show some of the stuff that I have. Like, let's say Lego stuff. Because I'm actually kind of into Legos right now. I love Legos. I'm not saying that I'm so addicted that I'll just play them all the time and just build random stuff with it. I'll probably play it like, use them like, you know, once a month or something like that. But anyway, when you do use it, just because I'm, you know, what, 14, that does not mean that I can't play with Legos. Legos are so cool. You won't even believe what I mean. And also, more tutorials, how to take apart computers. That'd be fun. Very fun. And actually, that's probably going to be one of my favorite videos. Might record that one pretty soon and upload that. Don't ask why I just looked up. Leave a comment if you really do, though. You got it, bro. Oh my god! Dude! What is wrong with you? Gotta have the humor, man. It's not going to go. It. Kind of like this thing. Isn't he cute? So, I bet most of you are asking why even, you know, do YouTube? Good question. I just randomly started it, but I'll explain more about that in different videos. So, from my first vlog, I was talking about future of the channel. I'm going to try to do a lot more editing in my videos and do some more high-quality sound. And I'm actually going to change some settings on my computer, which is not the best quality, but it works for what I need it for. To tell you the truth, I'm going to make my videos be all in HD. I want to try to have all of them up to HD. Except in my vlog. Who needs a vlog to be in HD? Really? Like, why? Just why, man? And here's some tips. I suggest, if you are going to record YouTube, that I wouldn't use a Mac if I were you. I'm not trying to tell you that you can't use a Mac to record. I'm just saying it's not going to be as good. Pretty sure Captain Sparkles uses a Mac, so I'm not trying to diss him because he uses a Mac. But I guess the thing is that I'm just not really a huge Apple fan. Never have been, never will be. I'm not saying that all their products are bad, but what I am saying is that the computer's not the best. So let's say Zeke Muth, for example, he plays on an iMac. Like what? I'd say like 12,000. $1,200 computer. He gets averages about what, 60 frames, I think. So I don't really see why people just play on Macs. You can get, you know, that many frames on Windows. You know, I average about 40 frames per second. It's decent. It's not choppy. Do you know what I mean? So yeah, I actually have an HP Pavilion, but it's actually not one of those crappy pavilions that suck. It's actually one of the better ones. It's got 8 gigs of RAM, 1 terabyte hard drive, quad core 3.2 gigahertz processor from AMD. So it's actually a little bit weaker than what Intel would be at that. So don't get me wrong, but yeah, AMD Vision, not bad. So that's the future of the channel, First Vlog. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll catch you later. Bye. Breathless. KGM Sada9 Gamer, out.